To use the envelope tool, select the tool from near the top of the screen. With the tool, click on your track to the left and to the right of the area you want to edit. Then move your tool into the middle of your two points. Click and hold, and then move the mouse up and down to bring the sound to different volumes. To alter the area where the sound will be softest, move the tool to the left and to the right. To get a more precise edit, choose more than one point to edit the sound. The area you have altered will sound softer than the rest of your clip.